Hello, thank you, Sonia. Yes, 1st of February today. January was a very wet month. As you've seen, all of those muddy paths across the capital and our parks. Some spots saw a month and a half's worth of rainfall through January, including Met Office stations at Heathrow and at Kenlyn. There's more rain in the forecast. The mud's going nowhere as we head through the rest of this week. Chose a couple of nice weather watcher photos of the daffodils today. Plenty of cloud, but at least it was dry. The rain is coming later. And there's this lovely one from Richmond just down the road as well. So there's more rain in the forecast as we head through the rest of the week. Low pressure is still in charge. It won't be raining all the time. There'll also be plenty of dry spells and a little bit of sunshine around. It's certainly going to be feeling milder tomorrow, and it will stay mild for the rest of the working week and then turn colder again over the weekend. So this is tonight. Now, it's a night of two halves. It's cloudy, quite chilly at first. Temperatures could drop right back down to mid to low single figures for a time. Then we start to see this milder air on this weather front coming through. So wet and windy for a good time through the second half of the night, really. And then that rain clears its way northwards by the time most of us wake up tomorrow. So early doors, yes, a little bit of rain. It's going to stay pretty windy all day, but it will dry out through the morning. Watch out for one or two heavy thundery downpours as we head through the afternoon. That could happen, but lots of dry weather as well. And given a bit of sunshine, we could see temperatures as high as 13 or 14 degrees Celsius. So certainly feeling a lot milder in that mild air on Tuesday. Maybe a bit more rain in the forecast on Wednesday morning. Still quite a bit of uncertainty on that early rain, but it should clear through the morning to leave us with some sunny spells. Also maybe one or two showers on Wednesday afternoon. And it's still mild, temperatures up into double figures. Now on Thursday, we're talking about sunny spells and a few showers. Again, it's staying mild with temperatures in double figures. And then by the time we get to Friday, again, the possibility of a little bit more wet weather in the form of showers. But then over the weekend, as you can see, a big drop in temperature. They really start to slip. We'll see kind of chilly easterly wind take hold, and that's going to drag in some much colder air. So mild and colder, rain at times. Sonia.
Okay, Elizabeth, thank you. Now the main headlines. Urgent testing is to start in parts of England, including parts of London, Surrey and Hertfordshire, after the South African strain of coronavirus has been detected. In 11 of the cases, there is no known link to the country, raising fears the variant is being transmitted within the community. And the financial cost of the pandemic will be disproportionately felt by children, with a potential knock-on effect on their future earnings. That's the warning today from the leading economic research group, the Institute for Fiscal Studies. And that's all we have time for. I'm back at 10:30 tonight. There's lots more information on the South African COVID strain on the BBC News website. Have a lovely evening. Bye-bye.